But first, here's a quick look at the roads. We had a crash about an hour ago, I-87, right there on the Twin Bridges. We're still seeing a backup north of the Twins and a single lane closure. If you're headed that way, you may see a bit of a slowdown. We'll keep you updated. We're going to be back with more news in just a moment.